Okay, good afternoon. On behalf of THG, thank you both for coming today to our Champions League final celebrations here at the Royal Lancaster in London. Very good to have you both.
Thank you.
And first things first, thank you. First question to you. Who do you believe is going to win today and what do you think the score is going to be?
I think Barcelona will win because I think they have the best team and the score will be 2-1 for Barcelona.
And no questions asking, who will you be backing today?
No. Normally I'm, of course, I have a Barcelona background, but for me one of my best friends is in the opposite opponent, so that's Edwin van der Sar, he's one of my best friends. So. And it is his last game, so I hope he wins the cup. And yeah, for me, the best team has to win, but if I have to pick a choice, I will pick Manchester United.
Yes, of course, two teams, great teams. What Ferguson already said, maybe the game of the decade. Every ingredients are there for a great game, although you know also that finals sometimes is disappointing. I remember we had two finals in 95 and 96 and we had a great run towards the finals. We were amazing and the finals were quite disappointing. So you expect the best, but you never know. But if I have to choose a team tonight, I have to agree with Frank, I think it's Barcelona. And I only hope that Manchester United play from their own strength and believe in themselves when they have the ball and going forward. Otherwise, they will have a very difficult night.
Thank you. We are guests today on THG, the Champions League event, come from all around the world. Who do you both individually believe is the best team in the world today?
The best team? Yeah, Barcelona for me is the best team in the world. They play now already for such a long time. This kind of football that everybody loves. So for me, they are the best team of the world.
Yes, without doubt. It's not only 1 year, from the last half year. No, it's already now 4 or 5 years that they play an incredible football. And even if you're not a Barcelona fan, you have to love Barcelona the way they play. And that's why, I have to say that Barcelona is the best team in the world.
We heard it mentioned today, it's the world's best team against the world's best coach. Do you agree with that?
No, yeah, I think Ferguson can have the credits of that because he's already standing there for such a long time, and I think he's one of maybe the best coaches of the world. And but yeah, Guardiola is still young, and he's also a very good coach. But he hasn't had the experience of Ferguson. But so I agree that he's the best coach.
But if you see already what Guardiola won in those small period, I think Ferguson took almost 20 years for that. But what Ferguson achieves, and you have to have respect that somebody such a long time at a club and still had so much respect, that says something also about the person. So for me, he deserves the credit.
Who do you think the individual player that Barcelona worry about most in the main team today?
Yeah, I think you normally have three, like Rooney, Hernandez, Nani. But if I have to choose one, hopefully it will be Rooney, because if he's on his top, he can be decisive for Manchester. So hopefully it's going to be Rooney.
Yeah, I like the boy how he plays. He's such a young lad. That's also their heights a little bit. The danger, because this is his first final. Can he cope with the pressure? And we have to see that. All the Barcelona players have done it, seen it, and lift the trophy. So it's exciting to see if he can handle the pressure. But he's a great player, and I like the way he moves around the 18-yard box and find his way to the goal. Yeah, it's the best pitch. We played there with Holland against England, although the result was very bad for us, but we lost 4-1. But the stadium is amazing. I think now it's even improved a lot. It's because the pitch you feel is very close to the stadium is and the stand is very close to the pitch, so that makes it more a football stadium. And I think now it's going to be even more spectacular. And with 85,000 people, I can't imagine that the atmosphere won't be great. I think it's going to be spectacular.
Very much indeed. We know you're both talking to our fans today at 2 5-star venues in London. We won't even stay here in Lancaster. You're going off to Royal Gardens. And I guess guest on THG. I know we look forward to hearing what you're going to say during this conference. So thank you very much.
You're welcome.